Simple orders, Hal. Find the enemy and kill him.
You have no idea.
Take care of your men. Teach them to take care of each other.
Each other is all we're gonna have.
Welcome to the new cavalry. We will ride into battle, and this will be our horse.
The problem in Vietnam is terrain. That's why we came up with a plan to use helicopters, leap in and out of battle.
It'll take a hell of a combat leader. I know a young light colonel named Hal Moore. He led a combat company in Korea. After that, he volunteered to test experimental parachutes.
Experimental parachutes?
I'm Hal Moore.
Oh, I know, sir. Why us?
They want to fly with you for some reason. I guess it's because they think you're the best.
I'm supposed to have a choice in all this.
You sure don't.
I have today ordered to Vietnam 125,000 men. Additional forces will be needed later.
You're now the commanding officer of 1st Battalion of the 7th Cavalry.
Same regiment as Custer.
Let us understand the situation. We're moving into the Valley of the Shadow of Death.
Simple orders, Hal. Find the enemy and kill him.
What do you estimate the enemy's strength?
We have no idea.
You have no idea.
I will be the first to set foot on the field, and I will be the last to step off.
I love you.
So help me God.
We'll be landing under fire, gentlemen. Men will die.
More?
Yes.
I need help finding an address.
You jackass! Do you know what this is? Do you know what you just did to me?
Straight out!
Can't take no pictures lying down there, Sonny.
Wonder what was going through Custer's mind.
Sorry, Custer was a pussy. You ate.
So I don't know how to tell this story.
Well, you've got to, Joe. You tell the people what these men did here.